made me smile. Mm-hmm. With my heart. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Your looks are laughable. Musician by the name of Mr. Michael Kramer wrote a soliloquy to this song. Soliloquy means same melody, different lyrics. And he was inspired by a wonderful piece of land of ours called I-4. If you ever plan to go somewhere, and you've got a lot of time to spare, say no more. Get in your car and head for I-4. Going from Daytona to Tampa Bay. 200 miles of construction on the way. Say no more. Get in the car. Head for I-4. Now wait a minute. Stop for a second. You see a wreck, and next thing you know, everybody's rubber necking. Traffic is so slow. You turn on the radio, the news is bleak. It could take a week for you to get to any destination. So if you're going to go somewhere, and in this lifetime, you want to get there. People who never come to work for Miss Jones without their black drawers on. On keyboards, we have the fair, the beautiful, and the oh so talented Miss Jeanine Nesbit. Yeah. And over here, kicking up a bunch of stuff on the bass, and I always gotta play two songs in every one. Mr. Larry McRae, baby. And my man, back here, playing some drums, baby. How did I say for Mr. Curtis Nutall, y'all? And darlings, you wonderful people, you are lucky enough to have the one and only incomparable fabulous Miss Jacqueline Jones. Yeah. Oh, I love doing my own PR. Thank you so much for coming. If you don't go anywhere, please stick around because we want you to hear the second show. That's right. The music is gonna blow your socks off, baby. And if you aren't wearing any socks, hey, the music is gonna blow your undies off, baby. And if you aren't wearing any undies, we like your name and number right up here in the jar instead of a tip. That's right, you can leave it. Thank you so much. We'll be right back. This is the fabulous day. Go away. Thank you.